Queen Elizabeth had a spoiled childhood, but there was one thing that the royal family always refused to give her. It's no secret that Princess Elizabeth and her sister had luxuries a lot of people could only dream of. However, they were quite isolated from most other children of their age. Princess Elizabeth had not much friends outside the palace, and she was deprived of the normal life that she badly wanted by the royal family.